heard people say I'm the luckiest man on the planet. I like to think I stay ready. A wise man once told me luck isn't some mystical energy that dances around the universe, randomly bestowing people with satisfaction and joy. You create your own luck. My whole career, I've been thinking of a night like this, like what's about to happen. And as it was going on, I was like, oh shit, this is it right now. A night where all the stars align. And I ain't trying to get too dramatic on y'all, but that night I felt like the luckiest man in the world. Or as my man Cito would say, Lucky Lefty.
International acts for me. You out of here now. You said it's over. I got you, Nick.
It was like a whole energy. Like I was just standing up on the seats, man. I ain't did that since like going to see like Michael Jackson and stuff like that, you know?
And this is history right here. Jay-Z in the Garden. Okay. All by himself. He just sold out the shit by himself in 4 minutes.
Dear Jay, why you leaving the game, baby? You know what I'm saying? You're supposed to stay here and keep it thorough and finish repping, you know what I mean?
It's done, it's a rap. Garden is no more.
Modern day hip hop, this is what it's supposed to be. A show like this with it. Big and niggas feeling it, and it's real music.
Okay, I had a great time, I had a wonderful time.
I felt like I waited too long for it to be over that fast, though. For real. I knew saying goodbye was the right thing to do, but this goodbye began like a long kiss. Let me take y'all back to the beginning. Of the end, that is. Now, anytime you gonna make an album, especially if this is your last album, every single track has to be a statement. Like in your mind, you thinking, I have to make the perfect album. That's what you think. And anybody know me, know I'm dead serious. Like I would sit there, drive myself crazy till I find that right track.
Depressed.
Yeah. He out of the basement. Only two things can get you through this, man. That's patience and persistence.
Not easy, bro.
Are you not entertained?
This right here we call a magic moment. Right now I'm thinking like, you know, where is this going? What does this track say? You know, I look at music like a puzzle, like I try to figure it out. You know, figure out what I'm gonna say on it. Figure out the emotion of the track, what it's saying. Then I go through my Rain Man. Can't explain it to y'all, man. It comes out the air for me. I start mumbling. They say you put the right artist with the right track in the studio, leave the door crack and let God in.
It's never been a nigga this good for this long, this hood, or this pop, this hot, or this strong, with so many different flows. This one's for this long, the next one, I switch up. This one will get fit up. These fucks too lazy to make up shit. They crazy, they don't paint pictures, they just trick me. You know what? Too late for deep where they fluff, they hold some alpha, been trying to reverse the outcome. I'm like, I'm not a writer, I'm a writer for myself and others. I say the beat first, I'm only picking up my brother. Picking up my brother, I'm big enough to do it, I'm that thorough. Plus I know my own flow is foolish. So the rings and things I think about, bring them out. It's hard to yell when the barrel's in your mouth, I'm in.
Uh-oh, it's almost time now, nigga.
Yeah, Hot 97, Funk Flex, Jay-Z, Memphis Bleak.
Yeah.
Of course, the concert, you know what it is. Jay-Z is coming to the Garden. Tickets go on sale Saturday. This is a very big deal. New York, there hasn't been something in the Garden in so long. And it's beautiful. And you know what, man? When I was looking once again at the Jumbotron, it wasn't like an R&B concert and you're on it, or it wasn't a reggae concert, or it's Jay-Z, and I think this is such a great thing, man. It's nice to see you at the Garden.
Yeah, from Marcy to Madison Square, man.
You can believe it.
This isn't a short summer jam joint. This isn't a condensed show. This is Jay-Z all evening long. Are you going to do the collabo maybe with Beyonce that night?
That might happen.
Because you know where I'm going now, right, Jay?
That might happen.
Jay-Z has just stopped looking at me.
We in the Garden, nigga. That may not be a big deal for pop acts or rock acts. They sell out the Garden a couple nights in a row. But for hip hop, we wasn't even allowed in the building.
Well, I'ma keep it real. The Gun is here, Bleak is here, Freeway here. If Jay don't show up, we gon' shut this shit down even more. I'm the fucking king of New York after the night. That's what the fuck I play, dude.
Chad, you fucking could dance you anyway.
I know.
Ready? His lead security guy is stuck down there, but his name's on the list. Can you find a man for me?
Fucking long ass walk, man.
Everybody go retire like that.
No. Jay retiring because he's that fucking nigga.
Jay earned that because he's nice. Don't get it twisted. He worked hard. Don't say that.
I tell him, Mayor, I need a drop on the last, that last shit on SoundCloud with the LL shit. Just tell him come see me, but if you remember, I need to drop quick.
They wanted you one song. You tell me. You got 4 minutes.
Yeah, there you go.
Whatever we gotta do, let's do
it.
Get right
quick
now.
Picture.
No, we gotta all get a picture because I have to really go. I love y'all. Thank y'all for coming.
You got it crazy downstairs. It's like Saddam Hussein trying to get up in this joint.
Gotta get in my zone now. Don't be no talking. I'm gonna go in, I'm gonna think, and I'm gonna vision myself tearing this down. That's how you do it. You gotta vision it first.
He's back there just being calm. Right? You can't get excited. You just gotta, it's another day. He said treat it like it's Boston. It's Boston.